Oh yeah, that's what I've been. That's what I run. That's what I run.
Let's go, baby.
Got so many buffs on my bars, crazy.
I don't see them anywhere yet.
B gate.
Oh, there's like 5, 6.
They got,
they
got a group flanking C. They're doing
a huge group coming through the woods.
Oh yeah, big.
They got probably 15, if I had to guess.
Big group in front of C.
Big Radwell on Yimbers.
B's clear.
Get Flex over here then. Flex 2 maybe.
5 second respawn.
So just send over what you can to B to help out. We need to rotate to A, guys. So these people aren't being this, I'm rotating over to A. I think they're full committing to A. Yes, Anna, we're literally coming over. We're wiping the people on B right now.
We are outnumbered on C still.
We could just keep two groups here.
Yeah, just keep two groups on C. We're clearing them on A. So just
A,
hold on.
They should be back on to C then as soon as possible. They have numbers.
Yeah. Alright. We're rotating back. We're rotating back to C center.
There's a
on their side, bonfire
side. In the forest. Milk old 90.
What is he?
It's a musket player. He's just in the forest.
Okay, yeah, I see him. He's focusing me right
we
now.
We really need a teeter in and off a point on C side. We really need to
get
off of us. So
we need to grab.
Can we get B rotation groups to C, please? We have a lot of bodies on point. Our free wipes. If we can just let our CC on them. Big cluster in front of C. Big cluster in front of C.
We need to get down. We need to get influence on
this. If you're melee,
bonfires up.
Got point, pump chest, full cluster, and everything. Big gravity holes back point.
Right side on circumference 3.
Big wipes, back at C. Good job, guys. Keep teetering in and off a point. Take it down.
Don't pump. Your pump, clear flag. Back up.
Social distance. Remember, social distance.
Got a couple on me at B.
We cleared them on C, guys. Good job.
Yeah, groups 8-9 can go B.
Roger, going B.
We're good here on C. Right. We only got one group.
C's just perfect, Santa. We're taking it down. We're going to start rotating back to B. Clear them. Wipe them through B and then just run straight to A, guys. Just clear them on B and then run straight to A.
Alright, going to A. Pacing to A, actually.
They still have 10 on C. And we're outnumbered. We only have, like, one group on here.
respawn should be hitting A. I mean C. Sorry.
So how's A looking? How's A looking?
We need to
A's
kill
good,
the point.
A's good.
Kill
it's
the
good.
We're wiped at C.
Yeah, we're wiped on C, so we need the right, we need
the rest
the
of our group
back
to
C.
Go A. I mean,
we're really clumped on C, guys.
Groups 8, 9, 10 all should be back on C for sure. If you're melee, get on point. Mage, everyone tip your toes
roger,
in.
Roger, running back.
Big clump on the front right here on circumference.
Big gravity rolls on the backside of C, guys. Big gravity rolls on the backside of C.
Grab a big group on me right now. There we got some of them.
Respawn should be all at C right now.
No, we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good on C right now. We're doing pretty good on C.
There was two people on B. There's two people on B when I passed it.
We're doing pretty good on
their
C
side,
now,
on their
guys.
Side road. Grab well on their
remember
side.
To, remember to tick point down, guys. Remember when we play them, tick point down.
Good wipes in the front there.
Yep. Social distance after that. Social distance. C's ticking
fire
down.
Fire,
guys. The they're getting people behind us in C. There's three people behind
got
us.
Three people
yeah, on
one.
The right. Yeah. They're just by the gates shooting down on us.
How's A looking? How's A looking? If you see TTP Joy deals right in front of Seaside, he's the healer. He's a big healer for Seaside Point. Alright, we're clearing them on Seaside now.
There's a big group at, like, the fort right now. Oh, there's, like, a group of five at four. I think they're focusing on siege.
How's A? I think we need a 7 flex
make
here.
Sure, make sure to tell you boost when you get a chance to buy the
our
deployables.
Our C group should only
have
zero
deployables
now.
Need
our, help, B. Our point is kind of, there's five people on point. Let's see.
We got four on point. B
we have
point.
Too many. Flex
we're taking
need to be over there at B, excuse me. At B or A.
Flex, I mean, yeah, flex two should at least be at B.
No, we're clear. It's just a couple of people. We're pushing them off.
They're re-pushing over to C.
Make sure to buy deployables when you can, guys. We have them down.
Yeah, I haven't even had a chance to, honestly.
They have really helped slow them down. Alright, we need some help on B.
Huge wipes in the front, guys. Nice. Big group right side C right now. Five.
Opposite of bonfire side. Dust fire is a healer.
Don't focus too much on Oridel. He's just a tank. He's
good on
much
C right now. How's he looking?
Focus everyone else.
Another rotate from that B, it looks like.
Yep. Clear these guys on the road.
Don't extend too far.
Remember the social distance after you guys get those kills. We should start pushing back off. We'll rotate over to B.
Elmo, is there a chance you can focus the guy over here? Do you see him at all?
Ping.
We're wiped on B.
Yeah, we're right there.
We're wiped on B. We need to rotate over to B.
I'm going to B. I'm going to B.
Rotating B.
Guys, rotate over to B. They're wiped. Big gravity will run in front of B's head point.
Take it down on that.
Beautiful sacred, beautiful sacred.
Once you clear there, try to come back to see. We still have groups here.
Yep, take the point down as much as you can while you're here. Take it down as much as you can, then went back to see. Guys, remember, we need deployables now. We don't have any of them on the battlefield. We have one.
Yeah, they just destroyed all the ones I put down.
I'm putting some down.
They have like 15 on.
Yeah.
We're rotating back to C. They don't have that many. They just have like 15 people. We're gonna clear them. Don't worry.
Grab
on circumference.
Nice, thank you.
Yeah, we're pushing them back off the C side. We're doing good. Alright, guys, guys. Take this time to put some deployables down on Seaside Point in the woods. It slows them down really good.
Yeah, I did. They were just destroying them as soon as I put them down.
Get this wave to bear guy. Arms guys in the front.
You taco, piss off.
A big group right in front of rotation side of C. Clearly.
Need help, B.
I got a cigarette on you, Shadow.
Does B need help?
B needs help. Rotate over to B. They're wiped on B, guys.
Okay, I'm coming.
C-side's rotating over to B right now, so don't worry.
They've got a group that just keeps coming out respawning. It's like five.
Yeah, it's the same group that just keeps pushing B to get influence, and they just keep getting wiped.
Where are Flex 1 and 2 at?
They're B, Flex 1, Flex 2 is at B.
I'd say keep Flex 1 and 2 near B.
I would keep them in between the point at least.
Yeah, and that way they can, flutter back and forth when needed.
Yeah, they've been consistently doing,
We're just doing a 20-10 push.
It's because they've been really trying to slit us between A and C, but then they sent a small group to B. Well, As long as we don't rotate, we should be good.
And push and respawns are now just trickling out.
Big gravity wall on the road.
Take it down with it.
Yeah, finish these guys. Nice. Spread out.
Social distance. We got people in our backline. Clear them. We got people climbing our healers in our backline all at C point. Let's clear them, guys. Don't let them take our healers. Yep. Easy. Good shit.
On your mirrors, dude. They've just been recasting and shooting us the entire time.
Yeah, they've been shooting me. That fucker, Milk.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're playing distance, so I can't target them.
Let's push back.
If you want, you can play more so up on the ramparts if you want to try it. If it's easier
Remember,
for you.
Remember, guys, if you have a moment, buy deployables. I've been buying deployables and haste elixirs as much as I can.
Same.
Wall gives me faster rotates between A and C, so.
Gotcha.
Yeah, haste elixirs, but we need deployables to slow them down on their rotates, too.
Like I said, I'm trying. They just destroy us here. Flex 1 should be on A at the moment, if they're not already.
Pushing us off of A. So we just need a couple people to rotate over from B side.
They've got a couple trickling out, I think. I think two.
What's up?
I think A.
No, we're clearing them on A. We're doing good now. Actually, we got it.
Oh, A is good?
Yeah, A is good. We just cleared them.
Okay.
If you're on C, just keep focusing on wiping these guys. They're clumped so hard in these spots, like right behind the trees.
They group really hard.
If you have a grab wall, just try to, if you're near me, throw one on Yimmers and Circumference. I'll base it out now, but.
Looks like they're all just hard committing to A.
Yeah.
Let's get two or three people back onto the C point. Don't let this guy free ticket. We'll rotate it too much.
5 second respawn.
Watch out, he's got clear out, so he might knock you
off.
It's
just one guy that we let him tick up a little bit while we push the whole Zerg back from this point. But we're gonna get him off of it, don't worry. He's under control, Sam. We're good. Yeah, that's one.
that group coming B? About 10 of them? Oh god, they're...
Got the screen killed.
Everyone's going B.
Yeah, no one's on C, so you guys go there. I'm good over here. I'll let you know.
Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Everybody wants to be. Everybody wants to be. They're doing a full push. They're doing a full push on B. Big groups. Big groups right in front of point. We can clear this.
Respawns are 23.
Yep. Put a sacred right on point. We're gonna clear this right here. Yep. We're clearing them. Beautiful. Take down point. Social distance after every kill. We have a lot of people in our back line. We have big groups in our back line.
Bonfire side, big pump.
Second respawn.
Square? What do you mean square?
Like, the box? Yeah,
they're
box.
Response are up now?
If you don't see them, yes.
Okay. Just make sure. Just putting some shots out to stop their haste if they have them from the other sides. And just to piss them off.
It's just a small group on A they're clearing up right now, guys. Should be good. Clear these people all off of B. How's he looking at us, circumference? Clear?
A's sticking the wrong way.
No, A's sticking the right way. It's going down again, don't worry. It was just a couple people.
This guy's having a musket fight with me.
Fucking circumference over there. Having some late night OPR sessions in the warden.
Yeah, I do like 300 damage on the musket, it's great.
Bonfire side, they're grouping up. There's big on bonfire side. On shadow speed.
There's a big group of push back at the fort right now. Their war camp. Hey. Ouch. Oh shit. They're probably gonna zerg to a side point after this. I'd shoot this guy.
pushing back. We're pushing back. I'm racing back to C.
Right now,
we just got a small group on C scanner. We're good. We're good. Don't
it
worry.
It looked like they were pushing back, but this one guy just came over. Like, they started to, and then they doubled back, so.
Alright, we're just gonna clear this one guy on.
He's gonna have repulsing clear out watch.
I'm
gonna try to scream him.
Try to get hustle, nice. I don't know what they're doing right now because this just obviously is not working. They're
they
so.
Got a couple people pushing
they
back on
the earlier.
Yeah, it was.
They had some really
first.
Yeah, now they just trickling in.
Yeah, they had the split going really well. They got about, I don't know, 10 over here on the road.
They're doing the split strat against Santa. I'm just letting you know they're doing the half and half split.
Huge.
Put a lot of bodies on me. Put a lot of bodies on me on the road.
Nice.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful group. Beautiful group. Beautiful group.
Nice.
Good share, yep.
Good, nice, guys.
I gotta take
a look. Thanks,
B and C are clear right now. How's A looking? Should we rotate over to A?
Flex one should be.
Guys, rotate over to A.
Roger.
Yep. Yep, I'm hacing over Santa right now.
You got a big group coming C.
Yeah, we still have.
We got a
Flex
big group coming C.
Flex 1 and 2 should be on A, and we should be. 8, 9, 10 should be on C.
Yeah, our spawns should be spawning right now on C.
Yeah, they're gonna get us back.
Respawns in 45.
Yeah. We need rotations to C, actually.
Groups 8, 9, and 10 should all be on C. Let Flex just handle A.
Sounds good.
I got Sacred on point, Shadow.
Yeah,
A's
fine now. I'm running
a
back.
20-second respawn.
We need help on to see. We're valuing our lives.
Respawns at 15. If you're around point, just try to step on. Doesn't matter if you are bruiser, mage, anything, just step on point. Try to get the tick going. Big clump on front. Respawns coming in now.
Good shit, guys. Good shit. We're pushing it back off to see, guys. Good job. Yeah, keep these sacreds on me. These are beautiful. These are beautiful heals. I don't know who's pocketed me on C side.
Majority of the mages on C is on the right side.
Yeah, they're all back here in the woods, just free casting on here.
Yeah, I see them. Daily Rooster's a healer. Asperado's a healer.
Don't focus too much on that Ordeal guy. You can get him great. If not, he's just a useless tank. I know because
whoa,
I am
whoa,
one.
Whoa.
Is our social distancing?
I know because I am one. Listen. You know what I mean.
I mean, dude, you're solid, bro.
How dare you?
Cold Dustfire, she's a star caller, she's trash.
I know how it feels to be him.
You got the muskets back there. Ramparts.
What groups are on A right now? Like, what groups of ours do we have on A?
How's A looking? They're doing the A push again? We pushed them off the C, so we're gonna start hasting over right now.
Bloodbath and Milk just shooting our backs in the ramparts right now.
Yeah, so we should start rotating over to A, just a couple people. They have a lot of the respawns committed over to here, to the rotation.
We got another push B.
Groups 1 through 3 and Flex 1 should all be on A right now. Flex 2 should be on B. Groups 8 and 9 hover between B and C.
No, Bloodbath's getting revived. Get him on the rampart.
What? Where? No! Oh my god, he did. I didn't have any ranged weapons out.
You're fine. You're good.
If you're still around, C, try to hover back near the point. We still have a group back here.
Alright, we're back.
I'm getting shit on C.
My bad. I tried.
Take your
ground. Thank you.
Alright, we're pushing them off of A, so now I'm gonna rotate back
here. Yeah, running team back here. My Dylan, my Shadow Skis, on C.
Muskie again.
Yeah, he's just sitting back there.
might be trying to regroup. I don't know how they are. Are they battling just out there on the road?
Yeah, no, they're just battling on
you
A.
Guys
A
yeah, they're all going A. They're still rotating A.
Yeah, no, they're doing good on A, though. They're doing good on A.
Actually, there's some going to C.
We got a few people
I see
come to C.
One, two.
So
it's going to be pretty much like one group, and a few of them,
yeah,
and two of
yeah.
them are next players.
Watch the gravel.
Yeah. Actually, there's quite a bit. Another group of four is coming.
Is there? Okay.
Big group!
Right
big group
right
is
here.
Going to play hard!
On you.
Awesome.
Are they on zero?
Yeah,
yeah,
they
like
have about 10. On me?
There's a big group
on me
in circumference. Yep, on point.
I'm about to throw a grab on that. Grabbing now.
Right, yep. Nice.
Good
grab,
three men.
In there.
Following up with a grabbing wheel in the back. Yep. Big grabbing wheel on point.
Give it everything. We got the healers on the outside precast.
Social distance?
Long respawn. 40 second respawn. Don't die.
Yeah, play your lives, dipping it out.
Yeah,
you
need
to. We just need a couple people to rotate over. No, we actually cleared them right here. We cleared them right here. We cleared them. They're
yeah,
grouping way too much.
Good. If groups 8, 9, 10 are here, we're good.
I keep getting full pissed by Puppy Milk. I don't know what to say. I'm done.
Oh, where is he at? Where is he?
He's at that.
He's on
every
he's
time
on the
I
bush.
Spawn.
He's
on the
right side. He's constantly sitting there.
He's bush pack right side. It's just
zero. Zero, I need you on him. Live for him and just dog him.
Milk.
No,
Milk and Bloodbath.
He's just
they're both
player,
on the ramparts.
Yeah, they're
still
just 30 text players.
Like back behind us.
Yeah, Milk 909 or something.
Respawn's coming up now.
Bloodbath too. I see him too. The other one ran out to the woods west.
Yeah, I got you, Herb.
He's
back
here. I'm me zero.
He's weak. Dead. I'm a fucking lobby kid. He just died to a tank. I hope he feels like shit.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, the other one is still there. Yeah, he's still there. He ran, like, far.
Yeah,
far.
At least he's running and not shooting.
Alright guys, we've got a minute left. Pad your KDs.
That's pretty much GG's though. Thanks everyone for coming out. We appreciate it as always.
We love you.
Yo.
Pad your KDs.
Brightwood is closed.
Brightwood is closed! Let's go!
Just fucking no mercy. Fucking kill these fools.
Bobby Wall, a daily rooster? He's a healer?
What? I'll pay 1,000 gold. A screenshot if you kill Milk.
Yeah, Bobby Wall? Yeah, I killed that healer.
Where's Milk?
He's
I'm coming.
High.
I'm coming.
No cap, like, I...
Let's get this fool shadow skis. Yeah, what's up, baby?
Yo, this guy, dude, yeah. This guy, bro.
Milk's dead.
This is not his defied death is gonna save him.
Zero got him.
Yo, get Valentin and bag him.
Fucking yeah, this game's only 20 seconds left in the game. They're not even gonna be able to cap it.
Yeah,
God, hey,
yo, get
I got right to bag, arms on me.
Bro.
D-back the streamer before the game's over! D-back the streamer before the game's over, anybody!
Where?
Wipe up to bare arms on me! Kill him! Kill him!
Oh yeah, kill him!
He's a streamer! D-back him!
Yeah, you live.
Close the door! D-back him! Everybody!
D-back!
Let's go!
Yeah,
I'm
so toxic, I love it.
I love it!
D-back!
Let's go! Alright, everybody back to verified comms just to have a good pat on the back.
Thanks for having me last second, I appreciate it, I had fun.
If you guys have, before we go, just if you guys have any feedback on how we can improve or what we did wrong or what we capitalized on in that war, just feel free to shoot Santa or me a DM so we can talk about it.
That. I think it was solid though, appreciate you guys.
Thank you.
Never
yep, good luck guys.
Good luck.
Later, hope you guys win. Take care. Till the next fight with war, guys. Bye.
See you then.
We got like 10 minutes until.
Yeah, which war is? Which one is it? Monarchs?
Monarch?
Yeah.
We'll have food and stuff.
And where?
Right, what is closed?
Are they saying Brightwood is closed again? Fucking love that.
Yeah, I brought that from Adlev all the way last time.
Thank you very much, guys, for coming out and hanging with us. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, man, that was fun as shit.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks
for having
us. Yeah,
it
split off the bat. You know, it split, but once we kind of got it into control,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, their initial.
I like that. It's really nice.
Man, you feel like. Huh?
Also, fuck milk, by the way.
We need to get a win count.
Oh,
yeah.
I can give you guys with the win count right now for Brightwood. So, since 2G1G has taken over Brightwood, we have won. What is it here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make this 8 wars now.
Holy
shit.
Oh.
Sheesh.
So.
Not too shabby.
Yeah. We're doing pretty good. I don't want to jinx it though.